If you talk a little bit about my from my really youth personal life, now everybody knows that I was a pianist. I studied piano since my 5 years old, but I consider my music and my piano a kind of the first point to create my physical artwork, my paintings, and my sculpture. But I was in Paris in 90, and I met the big master of optical art, Vasarely, and I got contaminated with all this optical illusions that he produced. It was in that moment, it was really in the high level, you know, the movement, optical op art movement that you say. And that inspired me to start doing some things. I have good hands, but it was the optical that inspired me. So I started doing something that I like to do as a portrait that makes the huge difference between Vasarely and the others. They do much more abstraction, geometric things, and I do portraits. I do optical portraits. So I'm just living in Miami Beach for 6 years. I met Delphine Pastor, they discovered me in Miami. They bring me to Monaco. And I met First Minister in the moment. I met the Prince Albert, they commissioned the first optical monument in honor of his father, Prince Rainier. So I became the official portraits of the Principality of Monaco. So I met right away after Pierre Cardin. Actually, I met Dimitri Lohan in my residence by Pierre Cardin in Lacoste. I have the next month, March, April, and May, I have a full exhibitions, and I have Art Monaco exhibition. We're doing Art Dubai with my galleries in Dubai. I'm doing a one-man show in Dubai in April. In May, Monaco is full of events, Grand Prix, and we have the film festival in Cannes. I'm doing a big exhibition in the sidewalk about the big sculptures and actress and actors. 1 week after here, I go into London to my show. One most important thing in my life is keeping high level all the personal commitments, all the friendship, and all this first love. You know, this is about a kind of so wonderful synergy when you meet someone and you believe. And of course, Dimitri Lohan was first my art collector. He buy my artwork. He was fascinated with my artwork. And this was a great point of motivation and starting doing things. And I work with several galleries in the world. But since my friend Dimitri Lohan opened his gallery here, Avenue des Arts, it was a wonderful project. Youth energy. That's brand new energy for art. For me, it's my first solo exhibition in Hong Kong. So this is, wow, how will it be? You know, how the people go to feel in front of my artwork. I want to read the expression of their faces, their eyes. You know, that's my expectation. It's not really a challenge, you know. I get the challenge when I produce the artwork. I'm a workaholic, you know, I work a lot. I work every single day in my life, and I don't know whether it's Saturday, Sunday, Monday is not different for me. I work, I produce. You know, I believe that an artist is like a dog, like you can say, because they need to mark the territory, you know, they left the mark. I think that my desire as an artist that the entire world can enjoy, it can appreciate my work. I come from a country that people, we grow up with the thinking, tomorrow will be the better day than today. So when I start the day, we are almost sure that end of the day will be fantastic.